musical theater in a minute. Today's topic, UB Blake. UB Blake was born to formerly enslaved people in Baltimore in 1887. His musical talents were evident from a young age, and he found work in vaudeville, playing ragtime and jazz, and composing popular music by the 19-teens. He is perhaps best known for collaborating with lyricist Noble Sissle to write Shuffle Along, one of the first Broadway shows to be written and directed by African Americans. Shuffle Along was a huge success and helped turn the tides of the systematic exclusion of Black artists on the Broadway stage. At age 59, Blake enrolled in New York University and graduated 2.5 years later with a degree in music composition, finally able to transcribe songs he had composed and memorized but had never written down. A review featuring his music, UB, opened on Broadway in 1978 and ran for 439 performances. The show was filmed for television with the original cast, and the whole thing is on YouTube. He received the Presidential Medal of Freedom in 1981, and when he died in 1983, his headstone was engraved with a musical notation for I'm Just Wild About Harry, the biggest hit from Shuffle Along. I'm just wild about UB. Musical theater in a minute!